Alright, round 5 Pokemon after that Bowman slaughterhouse. Charizard for fire. We got fire, Sean. There you go. Not spot 3 for once. Divider things. These are all energies. Code. Sleeves. Instructions. And 10 packs. Good luck, guys. Something shiny. Trainer Hop. Reverse Holo. And Alchemy V for Psychic. Good stuff's in the middle. As usual, I think. Yeah, John's here. I think. John Mai. Holy crap. There we go. Trainer Marnie, reverse, and Senta Scorch for fire. Where are my sleeves? Inkay for dark, and Obstagoon for dark, holo. Rockruff for fighting, yeah, fighting reverse, and a Machamp holo for fighting as well. Which way do these open? Always different ways. Something shiny here. Energy for steel and Dreadnought V for water. Vulpix for fire and Lycanroc for fighting. Holo. Grafty for dark and a Hatterene for psychic. Scraggy again. Oh no, Scraggy and Scrafty. They must be related. Scrafty. There's Scrafty for dark. Hollow. Be the Charizard pack. Didn't open nicely. Something shiny. Sizzlipede for fire and Dreadnought VMAX for water. Another shiny. Marnie for trainer and Duraludon for steel V. Damn, Charizard. Come on. Alright, I got two left. Two boxes left. Alright. Hollows, Scarf D, Dark, Psychic, Fighting, Dark, Fire. And then Steel. That's a V. Water. Also a V. Alchemy V for psychic. And Dreadnought VMAX for water. And then this is promo Charizard. I'm not gonna ship it in this, but I don't want it getting damaged. They're all pretty mint coming out of this plastic. Alright, thanks guys. I'll post another one. We got two left. Can do it all tonight or we can save it for tomorrow. Thanks guys.